Hello, Mom and Dad. I'm going to show you some things you can do with Google and website browsers. One thing is to change text size. First, you would go to the website browser or site you want to change the text size on. Then you would press the control button and the plus button to increase size. If you want to decrease it, hit control button and the minus button, like this. Another thing is to do math on the Google search bar. If you need to do a calculation, you can go to Google and type in your problem. Google can even do complex problems. And finally, you can see currency. If you ever need to know how much U.S. money is in a different country, you can go to the Google search bar. You would type in your amount of money you want to convert. Then you would type in the type of money you want to convert it to.